Good morning, how are you? All right guys, so we have this one right here. And once again, it is wet. It is very wet. And some of you guys ask, you know, what is the sequence? There's no sequence, man. Whatever works. You can mow, string trim, edge, blow. You can edge, blow, mow. Who cares? It's the end results. The end result is what counts. All right. Just like today, what I'm doing is basically I'm doing the edging and the string trimming. I'm doing that first, but that's just because it is a personal preference. Morning, sir. Man, this is wet. All right, so remember, anytime you're mowing and it's raining, you don't want to dig your edger into the cement. Why? Because then you're gonna create mud puddles, and you don't want the mud on the sidewalk. All right, so now we are going to mow. I know I gotta fix this right here. Now this one we're gonna mow at 2.25. I'm going to blow the front and finish up with the front, and then I'll do the back. On this one, I'm not taking you to the back, okay? Just bear with me.
Thank you.
so the sun is coming out. Here's another one. Have a good one, guys. Peace.